Chandler Halderson is hiring a new attorney as he hopes to appeal his conviction and life sentence for killing and dismembering his parents. Halderson voiced his desire to seek an appeal during his sentencing hearing, asking for attorneys to reach out to him if they were interested in helping him file an appeal. It was the first and only time Halderson spoke publicly since being arrested.